Good morning, 6:45 on your Tuesday morning. It's June the 11th. Average high is 88 this time of the year. We're going to be just below that, but you wouldn't know it because there's so much moisture out there. Very muggy start for us, a humid day, and it'll actually feel like the lower to mid 90s this afternoon. We're calling for a high of 88 in Okeechobee and Pahokee. Palm Beach Gardens, I think 86, 87 for Boynton, 85 Jensen Beach, and Fort Pierce and Sebastian coming in at about 86 degrees. Partly sunny skies, light southeast winds, and a 20% chance of some late day afternoon isolated thunderstorms, mainly west of the interstate, closer to the lake because of the position of the sea breeze. So a nice start this morning. We could get a quick sprinkle with that southeast wind, but so far very quiet out there, and it looks like the temperature as well, steamy already. 78 in Jupiter, 76 in West Palm, and 80 in Boca. Well, we have a friendly reminder for you. Now the time to download the WPBF Hurricane Tracker app, which is upgraded for 2013. Get this, it's the only local hurricane app, and it has all the information you need to know before, during, and after the storm. It's the only local app for free. Download it right now for the iPhone and Android by searching WPBF.